That area had already become too small, and so we needed to build the community center extension, which is the room that you see here. And the centerpiece, there's a lovely sculpture by Tom Bueller. The poles that you see supporting it are made from recycled telephone poles. It was one of the first of the burgeoning elements of our eco-village building. Finally, we have 250 seats for people to come and dine here.